I recall always hearing about my grandfather and how he was a photographer.
There was a collection of glass plate negatives stored under the house.
We didn't know who he had taken pictures of.
We needed to know who the people were.
Columbia was a black majority community. The city really struck by segregation.
You have to study these pictures very carefully to see what they represent socially.